All right, guys. Well, welcome to today's episode. And today we are playing Call of Duty Black Ops 2 Zombies. You're going solo. See how long we can last. I guess we're just gonna go into this. I mean, we don't really have another choice. We already started. But yeah, we're playing on town. I don't have any of the DLC, so we're just gonna. Ow! Just gonna do this one. Did I get it? Oh, I got it. Sorry, I got it. All right. That's a little bit better. Oh. Yeah, I haven't played this game in a long time. Ow, I missed. That's better. Die. Yeah. You know, and it doesn't really help that I know where everything is, because then it doesn't really make it interesting. But, I mean, I don't know. Why do I keep jumping? I'm not meaning to jump. Where? I hear you. Bernard? You're not Bernard. Oh, I guess you were Bernard. Should I get a gun or should I wait? I like waiting till I can get the box. Ow. That was mean. I might need to get a gun. Oh no! Go away! No! Oh jeez! Oh, I'm out of ammo. I wasn't even paying attention. Alrighty then. Hey, not bad. Well, jeez. Could have been worse for sure. It could have been better though. Now. There you are. Oops. Yeah, I'm still getting used to these paddle things on the back of the controller. I'm trying my best to use the one that is like synced to the A button, the jump one. But I keep accidentally pressing other ones. Like what's that? Reload. Okay. They're all coming for me. Do they love me that much? Why did I just switch? I didn't press anything. I swear I didn't press anything. No. What? I didn't want to get that. Whatever, I can hit the box again. Oops. You're a jerk. Oh, stop it, Mason. Ouch. Ouchies. I might not last long if I keep trying to use these paddles. Oh, man. Or if I would actually aim at them. This is bad. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Something I can... This is balls, man. Can't you just give me a weapon I can actually use? Hey! I mean, I guess that kind of works. Not really what I wanted. What I need is ammo. This is not good. Yeah, I really need ammo. Switch, switch, hurry, hurry. Ah. Oh, jeez, and crack! Why did that guy have to jump down? Right then! That wasn't very long. That sucks. Well, we're gonna do one more, I guess. I was hoping. Okay, well, that's not what I was looking forward to. Should we do some transit? Maybe hop into an online match. I don't know. I guess we'll do this one. Alright. Well,
I'll bet there's some way to get this place lit up.
Need to hurry up and get outside before the bus leaves. Yes, I know you're there, bus. Shut up.
I sure hope I'm doing this right.
Yeah, so do I. There we go. Okay. Okay.
This should be the cap for this thing. This kind of wind machine? I'll ask Marlton what it does.
Who's Marlton? I'm here alone. On the bus. Thank you. Okay, yep, whatever works. Just hurry up and leave, please. Leave! Hurry, drive! Drive away! Drive away! Ouchies! Nope. No, you don't. Nope. Nope. Alright. Oh, when the heck did you get here? Why can't I hurt this person? Thank you. Goodness gracious. Yeah, turd sniffer. Jeez. Where the heck did you come from? Oh, that works.
Excuse me. Just getting used to the ether. It is half a bunch of pipes. Right.
What are you doing on there, man? Oh! That was an accident! Oh no. Why are there so many already? Bye! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no! No! Oh, man. That was scary. Why don't you give me a gun that actually works, please? That isn't any better, but I'm probably gonna take it anyway. It might make this game more interesting. Yeah, that's exactly what we need right now. Yeah, because I can't hit crap. This is nice. This is a good time. Ow. Nope. Mm-mm. Nope. No thanks. How did the heck? What? No way. That went through his face. Woo! You're a fast little bugger. Alright, let's get a new gun, please. I feel like this game has something against me, but we're gonna keep it. Yeah, please. Anyway. Come on, thank you. Nothing in here? Where's the part? Well, balls! Well, now I don't know what to do. I'm waiting for the bus to leave, because I don't want to just chill on the bus while it's sitting still. Ow! That was rude! There we go, he's leaving soon. Close! Nope, I'm screwed. It's a good thing they can't run on the bus either. That was almost bad. That was almost a bad thing. Alright, bye guys. Alright, well, I've never actually played this by myself. I'm usually with friends, and then again, I also haven't played this in a long time in general, so not sure how well this is gonna go. This isn't gonna go well at all. Sup, bud? Well, that's good. Where he at? Where you at? Jeez! The heck? Oh, that's good. That's a nice thing to have. Yeah. Rebuild the dang barrier. Come on. Thank you. See, why don't we just board up all the windows like those ones? Because they can't come in through those ones. I mean, that seemed like the logical thing to do, but apparently people just don't care. How are you getting on? We are moving. Guys are all being rude. Where are we? We need to go. I've never noticed that sound before. Where are all the parts? Parts, please. Power parts, please. Why is it so bright in here? I don't know if I like that. Yeah, I'm not seeing any of the parts. This isn't good. This isn't good at all. Nope. Mm-mm. This is not good. Bye! I was not expecting that to go that way. I didn't know there were that many behind me. Hey, I lasted around longer this time, though. That's good. Hopefully next time we do this, we can at least pass round 5. That was quite disappointing. Quite. Well, maybe we'll go, did I say solo play? Yeah, let's try an online match. There's 45 people to choose from. And of course, we only found a single person. Nope. Alright, guys, well, I decided to jump into a game with some other people. Hopefully we can last. Well, I guess this isn't gonna go well. Is it just me? Oh, that's nice. Yeah, hop into a match with some other people and they all leave me. That's beautiful. I guess we're doing this alone then. Seeing if we can last longer than round 5. I promise you, okay, I don't just suck at the game. I'm just not playing well today. I don't know. No, I don't do like the, I don't know, those like strategies that people do to last long, you know, like the train. They train the zombies, you know, make like a big old train of them. I can do it. I don't want to, though. I think it makes the game kind of boring, you know? It's more fun when you're about to die any second. Ow. Bye. Crap! Oh, never mind, we're good. You know, wasted it, but we're good. better. Don't have a lot of points now because of that, but that's okay. That was fun. Gotta switch things up a bit. Maybe we should see how long we can last with the M14. Of course, we're gonna use all the ammo in our pistol first. Oh! No! I didn't even press that button. I don't know why I just threw a grenade. Jeez, that scared me. Goodness. Yeah, we could actually, we see how long we can last with the wall guns, the Olympia and the M14. And if we last long enough to do Pack-a-Punch, we are going to do that, because they are technically, I guess, the same gun, but I don't know if we'll even get that far, because last time we didn't. Of course, last time we didn't really have a gun. I did not mean to press that. I meant to press this one. Oops. My fingers are getting confused, man. These paddles on the back are so weird. I'm gonna die if I'm not careful. Well, I guess I can only kill one. That sucks. I was really hoping I'd be able to kill both of them, because that'd be cool. Are you the last one? Are you Bernard? I don't know why the last one's always Bernard, but he is. That's because I told him to be. If he's the last one, we're gonna go around fixing these holes in the wall. I guess we're not gonna fix. Oh, I have that one, yeah. You having fun, Bernard? You like catching yourself on fire? Come on down! Why are you crawling through the car when you can just walk around? It's not like I'm going anywhere. Yeah. Alright. I don't know if I should be allowed to buy perks. I technically didn't say anything about them, so I don't see why not. Definitely help me pass round 5. That's for certain. Oh. Could have gone better, could have gone worse. I could be dead. It was weird. Huh. I like the fact that they explode, you know, when I'm not, like, right near them. They explode right in my face and I can't see dang crap for, like, 9 years. That could have been bad. That could have been bad. Hi. Bye. What are you so angry for, Bernard? I don't look that angry to you, do I? Do I? Yeah, thank you. We're doing perks because I decided I don't want to die so easily. Next one to get, Juggernog. Ooh, I could really go for some eggnog right now. That sounds good. Sounds nice and tasty. No, please no. I don't like it. No, it doesn't help if I keep missing. Flip! We're screwed! No! Bye, bye. No thanks. Oh jeez! Whew. That was a close call. Goodness gracious, why do they keep popping out of nowhere? Hi Bernard, bye Bernard. Okay. Bernard, the final zombie. Man. What the? Where the heck did you come from? You weren't there 5 seconds ago. Okay, well, we lasted past round 5. Maybe this time we'll get the double digits. Unless I just jinxed myself. I think I just jinxed myself. I can feel it in the air. Okay, I thought I was stuck in the lava. That could have been bad. I really need Juggernog. I don't have enough yet. I mean, I know I have enough technically for Juggernog, but not for the door and Juggernog. Opening the door would kind of screw me over right now, so I am not going to do it. Come on, come on. Bring it to Papa. There we go. Is that the MP5? Yeah. It's good that they're obeying my wishes. It's bad that I don't have any money. Keep accidentally pressing these pedals because the sensitivity on them is really, really high sensitivity. Like, you just barely press it and it works. So, yeah, it's kind of throwing me off sometimes. Fart nuggets! Gosh! Scared the crap out of me! And it is no longer... Nope, this is bad. This is bad. I did buy Stemtex, right? Yes, I did. Ow. Ow, lava, ow, lava. What's up, bro? Wow, that's a scary sight. I'm leaving. Thank you. It's a good thing I had enough for that, or I would have been screwed. We're not gonna last very long with these guns. Good thing we got Juggernog, though. I am getting kind of scared here. I want it. Thank you. I don't care much about points right now. I just want to live. Whew. All right. Wow. Wow, we were running this episode a lot longer than I thought we were going to. That's okay, because we're still alive and we're going to keep going. Ouch, ouch. Oh, never mind, we're good. It's 9 o'clock. Bye. Oh, no. Okay. Can you guys not be so fast, please? Sorry if I'm not talking a lot, I'm really concentrating here. I'm trying really hard not to die. Why are you even bothering with that? Oh, never mind, I guess you can't walk through the fence. I missed with that second shot. Oh, there aren't very many zombies left. I think it's just those two. Bernard and Steven. Oh, yep. Steven. Oh, I guess I killed Bernard as well. Isn't that dandy? Almost a double-digit. Almost double digits, man. Are almost twice as long as last time, and we are going poopy weapons. We need a better weapon. Oh, wow, we need a better weapon. No, run. Oh, no. Gosh. No. That shotgun is not working it for me anymore, man. Wow, they turned around fast. Oh, of course. You jerk. All right. We almost have enough to pack a punch. That's good. Is this Bernard? I think this is Bernard. That was definitely Bernard. Double digits! We did it, guys! We did it, and we're still alive. I know we can still buy... we should probably get Quick Revive, actually. Just in case, but I don't know if I want to make this video go any longer than it needs to, because it's been a little bit. It has been a little bit, and I am tired. Ow! Ouch. This isn't good. I forgot I can go up here. That helps. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Kunlun. No. Don't do it. Whew! Probably should have done the Olympia first, just so it did more damage. But I'm probably just gonna keep using this one from now on anyway, so... What was it called? Amnesia? Like amnesia without the A. That, I enjoy the two-hit kills. That's good. Hi, friend. Bye, friend. Oh, thank goodness for Juggernaut. Alright. Yeah, I think I might need to start hunkering down. Woo! Round 12. Pack-a-punch my Olympia. Thanks. My Hades? Still only holds two, but that's okay. Kinda wish I had the RPG. That'd be cool. I love that thing when it's pack-a-punched. Anyway, I like this spot, because they can't come from anywhere but my front. Oh no. Switching, nope. Nope. Mm-mm. I don't want double points. I kind of wanted that to be a nuke. Max ammo works too. Stop dodging my bullets, please. Okay, we are cutting it close. We're gonna go get the last... We're gonna get stamina up. Because I have nothing else to spend my money on, really. You know, I'm hardly even using these paddles. Could just take them off. I don't wanna. Oh, neither of them are reloaded. That's good. Oh! I'm dead. 13 rounds! 13 rounds with the M14 and the Olympia. That wasn't too bad. Alright, that was pretty good. I think so, if I do say so myself. I know people have gotten a whole lot farther than me, but I'm not some professional. I just play it for fun. Okay, so don't judge me if I only made it to round 13. I didn't think that was so bad. Okay? I haven't played Black Ops 2 Zombies in, like, a year and a half, okay? So, bite me. Oh, no, I pressed a button I didn't want to press. Okay, well, thank you for coming out to today's episode, I guess. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, don't forget to hit that like button. Please hit the subscribe button before you leave, and go ahead, feel free to leave a comment, suggestions for anything, you know. Just go ahead and do your thing with those things down below. And thanks for watching. See you next time.